really big stadium. Or 10 times bigger, 10 times better, just everything, to be honest.
Amazing, that's massive.
Session's really good. I like the way they play more smart football than just running around doing drills and that, because it more trains your mind to actually play a game rather than just run around.
I was walking in and I seen the grass pitch. It actually looks like an asteroid. You get closer and it's grass. It's brilliant. Pretty flat surface, so class facilities.
Back home I'm used to doing stretches, runs and some sessions running the entire training session, whereas here it's very focused on training to make decisions and to kind of become a better player.
I think the quality was really good because in Spain it's a lot, play different football, keep possession, so it was hard as well because of the temperature over here as well, so it was good football.
I went forward, I think everybody a wee bit tired. Everybody's gone in the game thinking that they'll pass the ball, but I think we'll do alright.
It was challenging. The opposition was a better team and they just knew how to pass the ball, but